depths of hell could have forged a diamond this special.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for. Da 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 da.
All right, what's up, y'all? We are back, so we're here at a school. I just got done grabbing my edge protectors off the tops. Just got done unstrapping the cross straps from the back. Oh, that's not good. And right now they're taking the boom lift. I'm gonna put this extra battery in my pocket with a couple slings, and they're gonna start offloading. So I'm still determined to try to figure out this whole drill setup. I know you guys like when I try out new stuff. So yeah, I haven't given up completely. So we'll see. I'm leaving my bar out because we had to make some adjustments at the shipper, and that's with the I'm playing overhead. That's with the dunnage. I had it all stacked up here like 2x2, then stacked up like 5 high, but the problem was that the dunnage was in the way, so we had to move it and then bring it underneath and stuff like that. So since they're doing their thing right there, I'm not trying to disturb them, so I'll wait till they actually get some stuff off the top. But I think what I will do is I will set up the GoPro in the shade and just record them work, so you guys aren't getting all dizzy with what's going on my head, just to make it easier for you guys to watch what they're doing. And the guy said he had absolutely no problem with me recording, and kind of encouraged it, you know. He said as long as I don't laugh at him, and which I have no intention of doing. But I think what I'll do is I'll come over here and get a shot of what they're doing.
There you go.
I've never seen this done before, so your guess is as good as mine on how it works and stuff. There we go.
They used to have a mark,
1st sling wasn't long enough?
No, I don't think so.
Got it. So, in theory, I think what they're gonna do is they're gonna push the strap underneath, underneath the insulation, and then they're gonna like pick it up and then hook it to those orange hooks down at the bottom, what he's doing there. So you pick them off 8 at a time?
No, I wish.
Ah. Man, I thought it was something special. So in theory, how does this whole setup go? I've never seen this done before.
Harry, I hate going.
Okay, okay. Get these straps out the way. Okay. So what I'm going to do while they're rigging that up, there'll be plenty of other chances for us to watch what they're doing. I just want to get these straps up. Yep, no problem. Watch the pole, watch the pole. That thing is crazy. That is deep. Wow. Look at that. I thought you said you weren't doing eight. I thought you said it was nothing special. That was amazing.
Oh, eight. I'm sorry. I thought you wanted me to do, sorry.
No, no. Oh, man. Dude, that was awesome. Yo, okay. Awesome work. That was great. I didn't know that telescope's that far.
Yeah, 72 feet of stick.
Wow. And what's the max lifting capacity on that?
Well, you gotta go by the boat chart.
Yeah,
so it depends on what the weight is.
This year,
I can go out as far as I can. Mm. It was like two rolls of rubber, depending on the weight.
Uh-huh.
It's around 2,900 pounds.
Wow, yeah, because when it just kept telescoping, I was like, I didn't know it could even do that far. I thought you guys were gonna come up short. Sick. All right, I'm gonna start getting these straps wrapped up. Look, I'm out of school and I'm learning something new every day. That's crazy.
The other guy had, he
flips
it here and he fucking...
Nah, I got something better.
Oh, no shit. I want to see it.
Yeah.
I took a picture of his, man.
You want to, like, rest this up against something safe?
Yeah.
All right. So it looks like they're about to sling up the next one. That thing is amazing. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go inside, grab my tripod to set you guys back up. I don't wanna bore you guys with what I'm doing here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How many feet per stick did you say?
Sorry, what's that?
How many feet per stick?
Per stick? You know what? I'll be honest with you. I have no idea.
Okay.
I know I can, it's 72 feet from the ground. Typically, since it's a low building, typically it's designed to go up. And then you got the gym to bring it down and out. That's a good question. I probably should know that stuff.
So when were you going to show us your lift license?
I haven't. I don't have to worry about it for another 3 years.
There you go. Hey, this is awesome. I've never seen one of these.
Really?
Yeah, never.
I'm surprised. You don't haul the insulation much?
No.
Oh, shit. Wow.
And all the foam board insulation that I've hauled, I've delivered it myself. Normally I haul rebar and lumber.
Have you ever been to our shop up in Lewiston with rebar?
What's the name of it?
Deacon.
Probably not. By the time this episode comes out. There you go. You want to give me that stick and you operate the rebar?
Oh, that's all right. I got to come back on the side. I visually have to check it.
Yeah,
I just don't trust it.
Yeah. Believe me, you me.
me some lunch after this.
Yeah, good luck finding a place down around here to park. I haven't had lunch either. When you pulled in, it was lunchtime. I'm like, what do you want to do, guys?
Two rolls of rubber on each shoulder.
Yeah, I used to do that too.
Looking up to me.
I got it, don't pull on it.
Yeah.
thinking.